This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to give you some pointers to ID American Basswood. American Basswood gets to be a large tree, oftentimes found on moist sites, so I'm usually looking for it on north or east-facing hillsides, cove sites, or small valleys. One of the best characteristics for identifying American Basswood is the heart-shaped leaf. Now, we have some other species that have heart-shaped leaves, like redbud, but basswood has a toothed margin on the outside edge of that heart-shaped leaf. Things like redbud have entire margins, no teeth. American basswood has alternate leaf arrangement, large, simple leaves, and the buds on American basswood are somewhat pyramidal in form. Usually have three or four scales, and later in the season will turn a very attractive reddish-brown color. The bark on American basswood has some good characteristics as well. It's typically relatively flat with these long running lines forming ridges up and down the tree. And this can be relatively smooth, as we see on the left side, or on this tree, with a little bit of variable shape, somewhat rough and a little darker in color. In many cases, we'll have sprouts originating from the base of basswood, and I've seen as many as 7 or 8 stems coming off of one basswood stump. Basswood is a really attractive shade tree and provides good flowering for bees, and so it's a highly recommended tree for yards in many cases. It has a very light-colored fine-grained wood that historically was used for blinds, but also for decoy carving.